All right, guys, let's get back into this one. Finish up from last night's thoughts. So we are going to create sketch and hit C, Z. I hope that's not too loud for you guys. But we are gonna go 175, specifically like that. And we're gonna hit E for extrude. We are going to take it to 15. No, I don't want to go that much. Do a solid 10. There's the middle circle. Now, there's going to be some lines in here. I think I'm going to drill those by hand instead of model them in, just because I don't know the exact size that it's supposed to be at the moment. But that's something I can deal with later when we get to it. But we're gonna hit L so I can draw on this. We need to create center rectangle. So 210, tab 210. This here, which, oops, I'm gonna turn it on. Into construction lines. Select that. Why aren't you selecting X? I want you to construction. Why aren't you doing all this? Because I'm not selecting the right thing. There we go. These will be the holes for the screws. Because if you remember, they had the X on the Y-axis thing. So we are going to do a couple different things. So we're going to create rectangle. No, I'm not. I'm going to do a solid line. I'm going to stick with lines. Take construction off. We're going to move you ...25. Sounds like a good number. So L, 25 down there, 25 there. We're gonna make that. We are gonna go to cancel that. We're gonna do C's here. 5 millimeters. Very small holes here. There are other ways to do this. But this is just easier right now. So 5. And then we are going to do 25. Do that. Make these. You'll see what I'm doing here in a second, guys. So we're gonna do line. Hold on. Having a brain fart, guys. Not a great time for it. Let's see. What I want to do is I want the lines to be here. So I need to make an L from here to here. And then cancel that. This one we are going to do 2. We are going to change. That is not what I want. Control Z that. So we're going to do this again. Okay. This is an easier way of doing it. It's not gonna be perfect. Throw these at 90. Throw those, attach those. So we're gonna hit that to right there. I'm not liking this. Let's see how it goes. I'm doing this on the fly for you guys to watch. I literally have no idea how this is supposed to turn out until I'm done with it. So we're going to create something and it may or may not fail. Hopefully I might get this printing tomorrow, so that might be tomorrow's video. Tomorrow's kind of a hectic day. Wednesdays are usually pretty crazy. So I may or may not get it going. Make those all in there. Why did I do that? Let's do that. I like 40 better. This 40. It's like it knew where I wanted to put it. So L. We're gonna do that. Because tapered is always better than straight. Nope, I don't want to do that. Hit that here. Then I'm gonna go through and delete some lines. Okay, so we are gonna do select. Select that. We're gonna delete them. Oh, look at that. That's exactly what I want. There we go. Get some of the thinking juice flowing. Actually, cancel that. And we're gonna start selecting some more stuff. So I don't need all these. Do I need those? I'm gonna turn those into constructions. So L, X, just because it bothers me, we're gonna put that as a construction line there. So then we're gonna do shift. We're gonna move this, we're gonna go down -5. Woohoo! Now, what it did, I'll have to drill these out themselves, or by hand, but it hid my sketch. So, we are going to turn this line, not that, this line, undo this. Darn nabbit. Pardon my French. Come on. Click that. So we're gonna take those off of edit sketch. Dang it, I didn't. Turn those off, construction. Finish sketch. So. E. That. I think I'm doing this wrong. I think I'm doing this all wrong, you guys. Do that. It would feel so bad. Don't know how much else I can withstand. Oh no. Why do I try? It's getting too beyond my mind. Why aren't you finishing? Cancel that. Select the things I want.
They told me give change a chance. Instead, I'm dancing with the minute, and they never told.
There we go.
Ha ha. Feel so bad. Don't know how much else I can withstand.
Do that. Through this
10.
No, I don't like that. 7.5. And then I need to extrude that and that. And we just need to go all. So we're cutting that. Woohoo. Alright guys, that'll be okay, so assemble construct. Let's see. Having brain parts here. I think that's all I need. I just need to print 4 of these and 1 of these. So I think we're good. Now can I can show and hide that, so I can turn off the sketches. Nope, don't want that. Bodies. There we go. Do it like that. All right, we're going to call that good for tonight. I can weld these into place with my 3D, my pen, and melt them down so they aren't going to move. It should be a good finish, I believe. Because these should be on center. So I will see you guys in the next one. Later.